All right, we're going to check back in with Brad Perry. He's at St. Madeleine Sophie Center.
In one of the shots, I saw some really cool stuff on the table that I'm really interested in. Let's take a look at that stuff.
Hey, Brad.
What'd you see?
Look at that. That's great little artwork. I love that.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, this is amazing. And they do it all right here in the gallery. And we were telling Debra how amazing the students here do all this. And right now we're working on some great little glass pieces. But let's remind people about the gallery, 15 years, and who it benefits.
It's St. Madeleine Sophie Center. It's their art program, Sophie's Gallery, down on Reyes Street in downtown El Cajon. And it benefits our students. They sell their products, so it's a great time to support them and also get unique, one-of-a-kind gifts.
Yeah. Now, if I have a family member at home and I want to maybe have a family member here at Sophie's Center, how do I do that?
A lot of it's referrals through San Diego Regional Center, and then parents also refer people. And especially if somebody has a specialty for art, you know, we're one of the bigger galleries in California for people with disabilities.
I like that. And I come over here because I know you just got a call. This is coming over here. This is one of the instructors here. How are you this morning?
I'm good. How
are
you?
This is great. This is amazing. I mean, all the pieces that we see on there are all done by your students here.
Yes, they are. Every single piece.
Fantastic. So very easy doing. They all make them right here. And what are they making right now?
Today we're working on pieces that will go to Encinitas after Christmas. And they're actually making the center panel for a platter. So I've put a couple of pieces over here to give you an idea of how it will finish.
Wow. Well, that's amazing. And you were saying and the show is going to be up in Encinitas?
It'll be in Encinitas. Is it at
City Building and the Library.
City Building and the Library. Yep. So you can see some of the pieces. But you can actually buy these pieces now, and that's what you're saying. At the two different locations, you have one in Kennington.
Downtown El Cajon, you made me say it.
I know.
And also at the main center on Madison, we also have a small gallery there, too.
You can go online, but they say you really want to come in the gallery to get some of these pieces and see them, which are so amazing to do. And again, St. Madeleine. Sophie Center has been so important to this community, which is so amazing. So, David, the gifts are ready. They're being made. So come on out, and great way to support some great little holiday gifts for the whole family to enjoy, and especially this one right here. I don't know if you can see it, David, but this is my favorite right here. So that is the flower pot right there, hanging flower pot that's really neat to have. So kind of cool to do.